two hands to give the Dragons a comfortable lead.